Hello, I'm going to show you chicken in a Moroccan way. So we need for this, of course, a chicken, and I put already some spices on it. And we need spices. This is curry, ginger, pepper, and paprika. And we need tomatoes, olive, of course salt, two onions, coriander, and persil, something like this. And you need me, of course. yeah, let's start. So we need only to cut the onion in small pieces and to brush the tomatoes also, or cut it in a very, very short, small pieces. Okay, I'm going to cut the onion now. I hate to cut the onion. I feel really horrible because my eyes are hurting me now. Oh. Now we need a kettle. We put some oil. Yeah, I think it's enough. A bit more. No. Now I put in here onion. While the onion is cooking, I'm gonna prepare the tomato. So we just clean them quickly. Well, I cut them on two pieces first. Everybody knows you can't do this. So I'm gonna... It's very difficult to be really awesome. I think it's enough. Now we cut the coriander, persil, voila. So I'm gonna cut them in small pieces. So I put it just here, up the top of tomatoes. Now I will add tomatoes, coriander and persil and the spices. First to start with this. Okay. Mix very well. Yeah, for the salt, I will add no salt. And now we are going to add the chicken. So now we put the chicken here. By the way, it's a Danish chicken. It's from Denmark. And the name of the company was Agadir. That's so weird. I forget to mention that I need garlic also, so... Here, I'm gonna use some garlic. We need like... 1, 2, 3, 4. Why you show me when I'm angry? Okay. I'm gonna add it here, sorry I forget, but of course people, they can add it whenever they want. Voila. Oh. So now I will add some water. I'm gonna add some water. Cup of water. Now we will leave the chicken here in medium heating, like 5 or something degrees, I don't know how much, but medium. So we leave it for like 20 minutes, then we turn it up to the next 20 minutes. So the cooking time will be like 40 to 45 minutes, depend on where your chicken comes from. Is it Moroccan or Finnish or Danish? And by the way, I miss this chicken way because my mom used to cook it for us and it was so delicious. I miss my times in Morocco. And I will change the position of my little chicken. After 10 minutes, I will take it away from here and put it in the oven. I will adjust the heating so it's not in here. So I will put it on 180 degrees. So now I take the chicken off and then I will put it in the microwave, in the oven, for till it's grilled. Voilà. I'm washing the olives from salt because they were a little bit salty. So voilà. So I will throw them here. Okay, now I will cut this for 4 pieces. Okay, now I will put the sauce on the chicken. So, well, you put whatever you like. Now we are going to make some decoration. So, put one here, and one here, and voila. I like to add some in the end because I like the strong taste of it. Bon appétit! Thanks to you, so who filmed me. I think it's your time to be in the. So thank you, Yuso, for filming me.
You're welcome, you're welcome.
Hello, I'm going to show you today Moroccan chicken. Sorry. Put some oil. Oh, is it onion? We put some oil. And so we need for this. Is this persil? Okay, but after the onion. The oil. I don't know how it's very hard to shoot a movie or something. So, wild onion is cooking or cooked? Cooking.